Srija also spoke with the agriculture minister, who said that the government is working towards the interests of the farmers.
Our soils lack organic matter. There is a severe shortage and depletion of organic matter in the soil. Organic carbon is very low. So hence soils are losing fertility. And 2 tons, that is 2,000 kilos of organic matter being burned, is a criminal waste. So we have introduced thrash cutting and thrash soil incorporation methods in our sugarcane cultivation area. So there, now you can mechanize the whole process. Doing it manually would have been prohibitive. That's why farmers were burning it. Mm-hmm. Now there are mechanization solutions available. So in order to not only, we have not only provided mechanization solutions through custom hire centers, but we have also offered about 2,000 rupees per hectare incentive for those farmers who actually go through using these mechanical solutions.